It's an amateur MMA record, 5 wins, 3 defeats. This is Bobby the Blizzard Bulldapper. And he's from the left corner, sitting 5'11" tall, hailing from West Salem, representing the Ironworks Training Center. This is an amateur MMA record, a perfect 4 wins, no defeats. I give you Garrett Carlson. Your referee is Skipping Joe Stick.
All right, gentlemen, thank you for all the time today, my friends. Let's start with this guy.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. knee his body.
Thank you.
here and show me then. Otherwise, I'm gonna throw this goddamn towel in right now and stop this fight. Okay? You gotta show me what you need.
One round?
I need you to come here.
Green River Throwdown Champion. How does it feel to have that belt over your shoulder right now, Garrett? Fucking awesome. You know, now Garrett's a man of few words. But I'm going to tell you what, Garrett, you brought tonight, man. Hey, a big tip of the cap to Bobby Oldenburg. That was one hell of a formidable opponent.
He is a very tough guy. I mean, I am so grateful he was in here with me, and he's a hell of a warrior, and he should hang his head proud, because he's a fucking fighter.
Well, I'm going to tell you what, you guys sat here and banged it out for 5 rounds, standing up. Was this something you guys talked about beforehand, like, hey man, we're just going to stand here and do it?
No, I think we have similar fighting styles, and that's just shown tonight, so. That's what happened.
Well, hey, I'll tell you what, Garrett, man. I know you're a busy guy. I know you got things to do. You got any final shout-outs?
Oh, man. I literally had dreams of what I was going to say tonight. I have so many people to thank, but I'll just clump them together. I want to thank the UWL Wrestling Team, Coach Malchek, Ross Needham, Coach Cook, Cassie, Trevor Pruitt, all those guys. I also want to thank everyone at Ironworks, my corners, my coaches, my trainers. I mean, so many guys at the time with me. I'm so blessed, and I'm also thankful for my family and friends that showed out tonight. If anything, I wanted to dedicate this fight to Coach Cook. Coach Cook, he's leaving us in May, and he told me to go out and finish this fight for our guys, our 2020 vision, and I wanted to get him off on the right foot.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, your new 155-pound three-round.